Thomas laughed Emily. What are you doing with that snowman?
But James didn't think it was funny at all. James bumped the buffers. Luckily, no one was hurt.
James was taking the children to the picnic.
Hello, James. Isn't this noise the funniest noise you've heard?
But James didn't think it was funny at all when a cork bounced off his shiny red paint.
Flat my funnel? What was that?
Then there was trouble. The popping corks hit the signal. He was so surprised, he pulled the wrong lever. The tracks changed. James was sent into a siding. James bumped the bumpers. Luckily, no one was hurt. But still, Thomas didn't notice. He was having a wonderful time. At last, Thomas arrived at Whispering Woods Hall. Sir Topham Hatt wasn't happy.
Thomas, you have caused confusion and delay. Mr. Bubbles has lost his nose. Now he will be late. When Emily arrived to pick up the cakes, they were spoiled. James has bumped the buffers, and the bottles in your freight car have lost their corks. The lemonade is all gone.
Suddenly, the very last cork popped and knocked Sir Topham Hatt's hat right off his head.
Cranky, what are you doing?
You can take the dirty washing, Emily.
Stinky washing? Hizzling fireboxes. The stinky washing. Hello, Percy. I'll help you. I'll be your back engine.
No, thank you, Emily. I'm fine.
But Emily wanted to help. So, Emily buffered up to the other end of the freight car. She began to pull.
Fizzling fireboxes!
Tink, could you stop not doing anything? It's okay. I got this. Whoa! Silvermist, are you okay? And I guess you're a fast-flying fairy. I'm a light fairy. Ow. Garden fairy. Oh. Heh. Looks like I'm an animal fairy now. We didn't officially meet. I'm Tinker Bell. We didn't officially meet. I'm Tinker Bell. Oh, yes!
We didn't officially meet. I'm Tinker Bell. We didn't officially meet. I'm Tinker Bell.
Ahoy! Now the hair makes sense. This dust belongs to Pixie Hollow. Uh-oh, you're Tinkers. Take these things back right now, okay?
No! I know, marry you! I go home!
No!
Thumbelina, come back!